step over. You want to imagine like there's a hurdle or a step somewhere as you're stepping backwards and over. So engage the hips, kick the heel up back behind you, and then step up. You want to make sure you're going pretty slow here, maintaining balance and control. This shouldn't be very fast.